Hi, Bruce Helander with BuzzTV. We're in beautiful downtown West Palm Beach at the Palm Beach Photographic Center just prior to the opening of the 22nd annual Members Exhibition, which in this community is a very big deal because it shows among the most talented and most inventive pictures of the year. These pictures and a lot of contemporary photography right now are highly collected and highly sought after. I'm looking at two pictures here of interest, Shalini Nopani, and she has a wonderful vision in terms of picking out exotic forms. In this one, there is a tiger in the clouds, which is actually a kite, and it ends up being a very interesting composition. Another one, which is a particularly interesting picture, there are chairs that are strewn apart, a table that is broken, but they end up being a kind of minimalist sculpture where you have these pure white geometric forms juxtaposed against the natural lines of nature in near a pond with some trees, the green grass and so on. So it's really kind of an interesting juxtaposition of the old and the new, of natural substances and of manufactured substances. And that really is the basis of what constitutes a very good photograph, and believe me, these are. Here is another great picture by Shalini Nopani. In fact, it's one of the most favorite compositions that I have in the show. It deals with a kind of a religiosity. And in terms of composition, it's almost eerie in the way that this photographer has put this together. Simple forms, geometric forms, that also have a kind of spiritualism to them. And here's a picture by Judith Rosenberg. And it is an extremely complex and interesting, inventive picture. It obviously is of the Jeff Koons show at the Whitney Museum, where you see his famous balloon dog and his more infamous sculpture made of Play-Doh. But the photograph is actually a reflection of one of his shiny surfaces. So this is one of those great examples where this is art about art. Here are a couple of very intriguing photographs by Mr. Morales, who obviously has been underwater to take this shot. Many, many sharks with many photographers, all seeming to get along. Over here is a very interesting picture of a squid, and very definitely at night, whether it's manipulated or not, I'm not really sure. But it shows off the beauty of nature. It shows off a great composition, and at the same time, a kind of eccentric design that's both natural and, in a way, a kind of day glow. We are at the Palm Beach Photographic Center. This is the 22nd annual Members Exhibition. I'm with Hubert Phipps, my friend, who has several pictures in the show. Hubert, I've always been under the impression you were a sculptor. What the heck is going on here?
Thanks to you, Bruce, because I remember you seeing some of my photographs and saying, I think these might be worthy of exhibiting.
Hubert's work, and he's working on a show now for the Coral Springs Museum of Art, essentially is about sculpture, but he has found, like many artists, to look into different areas and different disciplines, and one of the areas that has become very exciting is the photographic studies that he makes.
The genesis for these photographs, I take them for reference for either sculpture or two-dimensional works such as paintings or drawings. So now I understand that of themselves, they are worthy art forms in their own right.
Here's a photograph that Hubert Phipps took from his helicopter, which when it was blown up in size, became a handsome, interesting pattern of a design.
I travel a fair amount up and down the East Coast in the helicopter at low levels, and I snap away when I think I've spotted something interesting on the ground. Don't really know what I've gotten until I get on the ground. And in this case, it was just fortunate.
Now, Hubert, you're working hard on a show at the Coral Springs Museum.
The opening is going to be March 16th, 2019.
March 16th. And so In that show, are you, you're going to be showing drawings for sculpture, you're going to be showing regular kinds of sculpture. Will you be showing any photographs at all in the show? Have you made that decision yet?
I haven't made that decision yet.
I see.
So we're going through a process of bringing in all the potential works of art into a virtual reality program that we can, hopefully a few months in advance, understand what's going to work with each other. And I'm looking forward to that.
There you have it, Hubert Phipps, a multi-talented artist who does photography, drawings for sculpture, cast works as well, all here in downtown West Palm Beach at the Center Photography. I'm with a great friend and pal and collaborator and you name it, Paul Fisher, at this opening. And Paul is a bird man, and this is a bird picture.
I love the composition. I love that this is more than just somebody who knows photography in the right place at the right time. The way they're able to capture this exact expression, and you really see some personality of the bird. I love the fact that you have this repetition of form, the bird repeated and the bird repeated over here. But I love how much personality comes through of the bird. I love how the picture is all at once serious and funny and surprising. I can tell that the bird is looking directly at the photographer, which is also why I think this is such a successful picture, because now the bird is at once looking directly at the viewer, which you want, and you also have this beautiful other profile of the bird. But my guess is a photographer saw it and was cool and understood the animal mind and was able to establish a little bit of a connection and a rapport with the bird. So where the bird obviously didn't feel, was aware and wary, but not feeling threatened, but definitely interacting with the photographer, which is our viewer. Judy Shaw.
Judy Shaw, one of our favorite pictures in the show. Thank you. Hi, Bruce Helander with BuzzTV, and we're here with Mark Teleska, rocker, at the Palm Beach Photographic Center. Mark, boy, what a crowd. Such great images. What do you think?
I think the show is just absolutely fantastic. All the artwork is wonderful. All the different artists are here, and we're getting to meet them, and it's a beautiful experience.
Yeah.
I'm just happy to be here.
I think it's very exciting. It's a great thing for downtown West Palm Beach. Don't you think, Karen?
I absolutely agree.
See there? There's two people that agree, and there's a couple of 100 people that also have the same opinion. I'm here with photographer Sasha Wood. Right here is one of her photographs. Can you tell us just a little bit about this photograph?
I wanted to do a photograph that represented inclusion in media, and I cut out the faces and glued them to my own face from different magazines to talk about inclusion and diversity in modern media. So that's what this piece is mainly about, though it's up to the viewer's ideas about it.
Well, there you have it. Sasha Woods, one of the more interesting photographs in the show, and certainly the most interesting head of hair, if I must say so. Congratulations. We're here with Wendy Fritz, a leading art gallery in Palm Beach. Wendy, what an exciting night for photography in this town. The turnout is amazing. What do you think?
I think it's fantastic. We had a great turnout tonight. I mean, it's amazing, all the eclectic art. It's great. Yeah.
Great diversity in images and ideas.
Absolutely. Yeah. A little of everything. Great energy here tonight, too.
Most people are saying that the work is of a very high level. Of course, these are amateur and professional photographers, but it is curated, and the judge did a great job, and it's a very exciting night for the town. Thank you.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.